In 1998, a U.S. federal grand jury charged Mr. Aburuji Kashumu and 14 others for their alleged involvement in an international conspiracy to smuggle heroin into America. Mr. Kashumu denies any wrongdoing and says the American government is mistaking him for another person. In this next report, we take a look at the prominent politician's battle with alleged drug crimes in the last 17 years.